Welcome to Sterfive. In this video, we're gonna make a quick overview of what provides our tool OPC UA for NodeRED. Primarily, what is OPC UA for NodeRED? It's a NodeRED module optimized for building professional OPC UA projects. OPC UA for NodeRED is tailored for flexibility, seamless integration, and to be as easy as possible to learn. OPC UA for NodeRED is composed of 8 nodes. In this video, we are gonna make a quick overview of each of them. We split the content into 3 categories, from basic user to advanced. For all users. Their functionality are the same as described in the OPC UA protocol. Read allows us to read a data contained on a server. Write to modify data on the server. And call to trigger a method of an existing object. The example on the right shows the use of a call node example. We call 2 methods. MakeCoffee for making a coffee and FillTank for filling the water tank. The graph shows the evolution of the water tank level. For intermediate users. With the browse node, you can get back the suns of a specific target inside the tree structure. The monitor nodes allows you to observe a change on the server, either variables or events. On the use case on the right, we subscribe to 2 variables thanks to a monitor node. Water tank level is the water tank level of a coffee machine object. And served coffee count is the number of coffees that's been served with this machine. The graph shows the evolution of the water tank level, and the gauge the number of served coffees. For more advanced users. With the extension node, you have the possibility to create a custom object, as described in the OPC UA protocol. It's a fundamental feature for developing your own structures. The Explore node allows us to get all the information contained under a specific target on the server. Unlike the other nodes, the Explore node is a unique feature of OPC UA for NodeRED. Compared to the Browse node, which only give the next elements of the tree structure, the Explore node makes a profound research under the target. On this example, we explore all the variables under the coffee machine, and retrieve the node IDs for each of them. With experience, you will be able to articulate all these nodes together, to form a complex and rich system. Conserving the coffee machine example we used during the video, here is a view of the project, and how the nodes can be combined together. We'll see the project in action in a next video. Thank you for tuning in to our presentation. To delve deeper and explore more about what we have to offer, please click on the links on the above. Feel free to contact our team for any question or request.